This Lamb County Leader News Friday Night Football Spotlight is sponsored by Wellington State Bank in Littlefield. Go Wildcats! FDIC insured equal housing lender.
AIM Bank, your local bank, with 18 locations across West Texas to serve you. AIM Bank is a proud supporter of the Littlefield Wildcats.
Lamb County Leader News Friday Night Football Spotlight is sponsored by Littlefield ISD, proud supporters of Littlefield Wildcat and Lady Cat Athletics. Good luck to the Wildcat football team against Denver City. Go get them, Wildcats.
Derek Lopez here with the Lamb County Leader News, here with Littlefield Wildcats head coach Brent Green. Coach, how you doing?
Doing good, Derek.
Coach, you guys opened the season with a big win at Snyder on Friday. Just talk to me a little bit about the rushing game. Had four solid contributions from four different players. And the way the O-line played and opened up the holes for those guys, and just your thoughts overall on the contest.
Well, I think number one, whenever you look at a game like that, and you mentioned the four guys that had significant rushing yards at all points to the offensive line, and those guys did a good job opening holes with it for us, starting with the split tackle, Mason Bryant, Sonny Soto, J.J. Soria, Ruben Alfaro, Keavy Hood, the tight end, Chris Brown, and then the fullback block it in there also. It was just a overall good night. Felt like we kind of controlled the line of scrimmage, especially offensively, through the course of the game, but no more so than in the fourth quarter. And it was just a solid start for us. And it was a springboard into this week.
Absolutely. And like I said, moving ahead into this week, Denver City comes to town. It's the home opener. Just how do you feel you guys match up both offensively and defensively with those guys?
Well, we know this, and the kids know it. We're going to have to be even better. We're going to have to take a step further in the offensive and defensive lines. Offensively, defensively, just the whole units in general. We're going to have to be better. Our kids know that. We talk a lot about you never stay the same. You're either getting better or you're getting worse. So we know we got to be better this week with Denver City coming to town.
With Littlefield Wildcats senior guard and defensive tackle Ruben Alfaro. Ruben, how you doing?
Good. How about you?
Doing good. You guys got the season started on the right foot on Friday with a win over Snyder. How did it feel to get back on the field and hit somebody in a different color jersey?
It felt great. It was a different experience playing with a different team, having different teammates, but we came out and we got after it and won the game.
Okay. And last time out against Denver City, first round of the playoffs last season, they got the best of you guys. Just kind of how have you seen the team attack practice in preparation for the Mustangs this week?
We've taken it a lot more serious than what we have been. I know we all came together and we've agreed that this is one team that we need to beat this season, and this is one important person besides our district games that can prove that we are a top team this year.